Hi, we are extremely glad to have Ms. Smita with us today. She has taken financial management program, certified financial manager. This program is mainly for those who already know the basic fundamentals of accounting, financial accounting, management accounting, and to go a little more higher deep into the financial statements analysis, financial planning, budgetary control, and these managerial aspect of it. So let us hear from her experience, why she wanted to learn this program. So let's hear from her.
Hi everyone, my name is Smita Sajit. I'm in Dubai for last 20 years. I'm working with my husband. We have got our own business in Dubai for last 20 years. We are into swimming pool business. The name of the company is Island King Swimming Pools. We are into maintenance and construction of swimming pools in Dubai. In our company, I work in the post of an associate director. I was always a marketing and salesperson from after my college days onwards. I was working in banks, shipping companies, and then I started assisting my husband in his business. So finance was something really new to me. New to me in the sense I've just taken up a basic accountancy in my preschool college years, but I'm not an accounts person. That time when I was entitled to check the accounts of our company, that time one of my friends suggested to come to Sabil Institute and join a course called Certified Finance Manager. So I joined this course.
And the staff here in Sabil Institute. They were so kind enough and the teacher was really nice. I have taken up the personalized class here for the CMG course. Being a weak person in accounts, and I was able to catch up with most of the accounting studies in a very short span. That's a very good advantage which I found with this course. I came across how to prepare the balance sheet, the profit and loss account statements, and where the indirect and direct expenses have to be matched perfectly. I have guidance from my accounts people also, but still I think previously I was not aware of all these things, but I feel confident that I can manage and look to what our accounting team needs.
That's nice. Yeah, how is it going to benefit you?
Okay. Now that I am taking care of the accounts for all the group of companies, we have four companies. So all the group of companies, we have auditors, but still I think I can just, whenever they ask me some questions, I will be able to answer them confidently. That's the best part I found advantage about this course.
We are glad to know that Smita has enjoyed her classes with us, and it is going to benefit her for her business and for her career. So we are extremely glad to have her with us. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any kind of questions related to any subjects, any courses, please feel free to contact us. Thank you for once again.